People say I'm a bad influencer for like younger girls, but at the same time, I'm pretty open about things. And I don't even usually talk about those on streams. Like that's like 1% of my life, and people think that that chalks up who I am as a whole. But see, thank you, Regina. I any of my content outside of that is like perfectly fine. And like not, I don't That's just a really broad assumption. We're really jumping to conclusions.